That's what your stomach looks like after too much tequila. If you have epilepsy, you'll probably not be watching this app right now. If you're on ecstasy, you should definitely be watching this app right now. If anyone out there has a shovel or a broom and wants to help out, please.